Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 117 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 194 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 195 and question number 196. Before we move to questions, let's congratulate some of our students and professionals who have passed AZ-104 exam. Congratulations E for passing this exam and thank you for your contribution. Congratulations S for passing this exam. Congratulations J for passing this exam and thank you for your contribution. Congratulations M for passing this exam. Question 195. You plan to deploy an Azure container instance by using following Azure Resource Manager template. This is the template. And the question part is, we need to answer following statement. Internet users. First option is given, can connect to container from any device. Cannot connect to container. Can only connect to container from devices that runs Windows. So let's see what template suggests. This is our container, name of application, and port 80 is open, which is HTTP port, and IP address is associated with the container. The port again is open, TCP and 80. And IP address is public, means it is available over the internet. That suggests that anyone from the internet using HTTP can connect to the application. Therefore, first option, can connect to the container from any device, is the correct answer. Second question is, if internet information services in the container fails. For the second question, restart policy of the container suggests that on any kind of failure or any service failure in the container will restart the container. Therefore, if internet information service is failed in the container, it would restart the container. Let's see the option. The container will restart automatically. This seems correct. The container will only restart manually. This is incorrect because it will happen automatically. The container must be redeployed. That is not needed. Let's move to next question. Question 196. You have an Azure subscription. You plan to deploy the Azure container instances shown in the following table. Instance 1 is Nano Server installation of Windows Server 2019. Instance 2 is Server Core installation of Windows Server 2019. Instance 3 is a Linux instance and Instance 4 is a Linux instance. Which instances can you deploy to a container group? Let's understand what is a container group. What is a container group? A container group is a collection of containers that get scheduled on the same host machine. The containers in container group share a lifecycle, resources, local network, and storage volumes. It's similar in concept to a pod in Kubernetes. For example, my container group is a container group. It is having two container instances in it. One is running on port 80 and second one is running on port 5000. Important to note that multi-container groups currently support only Linux containers. For Windows containers, Azure container instances only support deployment of single container instance. This is very important information for us. Let's go back to question. Therefore, Linux instances can only work in a container group, and we do have instance 3 and instance 4 as Linux instances. Hence, option D, instance 3 and instance 4 would be the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.